Oh, hi, and welcome to another installment of Mac Sports on Macworld. Firstly, I want to say, Storm is your lekker ding. Well done, boys. This past weekend, you made it 6 out of 6 victories. So tonight, I'm dedicating my show just to you. So, our first game was against the Bulls way back in February. The Bulls thought that they're going to come give us a game, but we dominated from the beginning to the end, and we won them 37-24. And then the Jaguars came to town. They were more impressive than the Bulls the week before, because they gave us a real run for our money. They showed brilliant ball skills, and I was very impressed by the way they play. Eventually, the Stormers came out on top, 32-25. We went to the Southern Kings. I won't even talk about that game. We won it 41-10. But then we went to Singapore. Many thought it was going to be another walkover, but that Sunwolves, they came and showed us that they were there to play rugby. The first half was good, but the second half, the Stormers took it away. The Stormers then came back to Newlands, and the Cheetahs came to visit. It was an exciting game, especially if you were a Stormers supporter. We annihilated the Cheetahs 53-10. Very, very good intensity was shown by the Stormers, and this was very impressive for me. But the game of the season so far had to be the Chiefs against the Stormers. The Chiefs came to play. They were also unbeaten like us, but we came out on top at the end. We won this game 34-26. And the moment of the match was Dylan Late's no look back when pass to Espia Mare. This was a fantastic try and will definitely go down in the archives at Newlands. It was a fantastic game, but tomorrow the Stormers do it all over again. They're gonna be playing against the Lions at Newlands. So please, Cape Town, go out and support the boys because they've been impressing us all season and I'm very, very happy with what I've been seeing. Remember, here at Max Sports, we love you Stormers and we love the Super Rugby. That's it for today. Thank you for joining me on another installment of Max Sports on Macworld. Goodbye.